So I'm Yeton Ziraj, a playwright from Pristina, and I'm running a theater company called Chandra Multimedia. No, I mean, I would just maybe start with one fact that Pristina is today one of the most polluted cities in Europe. It has the most polluted air in Europe. And especially during the winter, you see this majority of the Kosovo
information
on burning, different pollution, air pollution in the world, ecological changes and so on and so on. I was a little bit skeptical because I was thinking, ongoing story that we are still paying for that. I mean, it's us now that we are paying because of the polluted air.
It's a matter of bigger price.
Not only her, but it's the whole
by the
generation that started to be a little bit more concerned. Next concerns of the.
Of
that
we should act
now.
It's not
are we building tomorrow, but it's now. I remember that Beton in the city.
So there are absolutely no
power construction companies.
There are of course
power companies.
They
have 99-2000 in the architect and city
planner
of power
sources
in area.
The government
that one was trying to attempt
nothing
in the
European
situations. Doesn't seem that it's going to be,
and of course to the construction
Beton
companies, corrupt
political elites,
because the city, I mean,
opportunities by the
generalization,
warfare
commanders,
UN officials,
and
many others.
He was
going to put
some
sort of
enemy
in this
office
for the organization in the city of Pristina,
that nobody dared to
really
stop.
I don't agree with that
construction.
Young generation being well informed. I see this with my daughter now. I mean, she's now nearly 13, but she's quite well informed and responsible. How we, I don't know, if you are washing our clothes too often, or if you are spending too much water, so she. You know, things
of jungleization,
those aspects that we never thought of as young people. I mean, we had water without heroes,
we had
for us
water in this,
and it was not
an issue.
But
I think
she's now reflecting that nobody dared to really
it's a matter of
not only her,
the
whole generation that started,
and
some a bit more concerned of.
Visto cose.
Ciao, sono Caterina e sono una cittadina di questo pianeta e cerco di comportarmi
nel modo più civico possibile
per
vivere
serenità,
in una comunità enorme senza pestare i piedi al suolo.
Questa cosa qua di botto viene distrutta da lo sparo dell'arpione, quindi
l'inquinamento acustico.
Noi anni fa
il colore,
delle campagne,
il mare si colora
contro gli agenti
di rosso, sangue,
e chiedevamo
di balena che galleggia lì,
di andare
il rumore delle navi
seduttori,
i nostri
dei fioni
che stiamo davanti all'arpione, insomma,
di chiamare
il servizio clienti dell'SL
per dire che non volevano
perché
le
fatto
cose
da lì, ve lo ripeto, il piano,
la linea bio della pace, la quiete,
perché si sono
visti, sentiti arrivare talmente tanto che
quando si scende a Venezia,
questi
clienti
disconoscere
il mare fisicamente,
3.000 tenenti di mare,
è
stato di aria, la cultura di adrenalina pura, quindi da lì
voglio entrare a contatti
con
stai
sembrando
il mare
e da lì piano
c'è il
Milano,
poi adesso
c'è
la nautica,
secondo me diciamo nelle cose
che
io ero a livello
natale
e l'attività
della città
e io quello che fanno è fare un'agenda.
Cosa vuole?
Trovo che
ultimamente
grazie alle persone persone che ci vivono e che non avevano più.
No, another aspect that is important is to mention the fact that they continue to abuse the thousands of workers who are employed in this construction sector by paying them low wages, making them work in some extremely dangerous conditions, and not offering them
perché devo andare a farmi sparare da un arpione? Quindi io ero e sono tuttora molto positiva.